After a month of trivialities and stagnation, the wheels move once more.
Might I share it?
There's little to share. We will discuss it after you consume those two hard-boiled eggs with which our temporary cook has favored us. Their condition may not be unconnected with a copy of the Family Herald, which I observed yesterday on the hall table. Even so trivial a matter as cooking an egg demands an attention, which is incompatible with a love romance in that excellent periodical.
Hope Mrs. Hudson is enjoying her holiday.